Hello, I am Mr. M from GeoServer. In this video, I will explain you step by step how to download and install GeoServer using web archive. First step, download and install Java 8. Start at Google search. Typing Java download and then press enter. Click on the first web. Java with mini to download is version 8 because GeoServer only support this version. Click Java download. Read and license agreement and then click agree and start free download. It might take some time. If download finished, click on the file and click button yes to allow this process. Click install. It takes time about 5 minutes depend on your computer performance. And click close. Now you need to set environment variable in window. Click start button at the bottom left of screen. Typing this PC. Right click on this PC and choose property. Advanced system setting. In the new window, click on environment variable. Click new button. Variable name is Java underscore home. You must typing exactly same of this video. And in the variable value is a destination folder of Java 8. Click OK. OK. Okay, and close this window. Second step, install Tomcat because GeoServer need to run on Tomcat or Jati. In this example, I will show you how to download and install Tomcat. Type in Tomcat on the Google search, and then press enter. Click on the first web. On the left panel, click Tomcat 9. Scroll down and download Tomcat with made with your operating system. In this example, I download 64-bit Windows because I use Windows 64-bit. Downloading take time about 5 minutes. After download complete, click on the file. Right click on folder Apache Tomcat and copy. Go to C drive. Right click and paste here. Now, second step completely. Final step. You need to download and install GeoServer. In this video, I will show you how to install GeoServer with web archive because some version of GeoServer don't have Windows installer. Typing GeoServer download and press enter. click on this link. Choose version 2.15.2 and click on web archive for download. Wait for 5 seconds to start download. It might take some time. Now, download completed. Click on the file. Right click on geoserver.war and copy. Go to Apache Tomcat folder in C drive, Apache Tomcat, web app, right click here and paste. Now let me show you how it works. Go to Apache Tomcat folder. And bin. Press shift button on keyboard and right click. You will see Open PowerShell window here. Click. Typing /startup.bat and then enter. Click on allow exit. Open web browser and typing localhost :8080 and then enter. Wait a minute. Now we can access Tomcat first page and then typing /geoserver, then enter. Now GeoServer ready to use and I will log in user admin and password GeoServer and then click on login. Oh, it worked. The GeoServer installation might be a little bit hard. If you want an easy way to install, you can use Windows Installer, but it supports only some version of GeoServer. Now I have to go. Don't forget, comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ.